What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video. We are going to react to this brand new Juice Wrld song. Man, it's crazy how much unreleased music freaking Juice Wrld has. He has like literally like thousands of unreleased tracks out there. And a lot of them are out on the internet that like fans have posted. But yeah, we're going to watch this face-to-face video and see what it's all about. I'm probably going to watch it like two times just to fully encapsulate the experience and everything, but yeah, I'm a big Juice Wrld fan, as I'm sure a lot of you guys are as well. But yeah, let's see what this video is all about. Face to face, let's go full screen. That woman in the thumbnail looked freaking possessed, like something was going on with her eyes that wasn't normal.
Mom?
Okay, let's see what's going on here. I like her Vans. Uh oh, she's home alone. Is this another Home Alone movie? Oh shit, they really went try hard with this music video. This is like a freaking Jordan Peele movie. Juice Wrld. What the hell? They really did try to make this look like a freaking movie, like a thriller. Okay. Nice chill guitar beat.
Rex did it again.
She's paranoid as fuck, bro. I know she believes in ghosts. Bro, to be honest, it kind of looks like she's having like sleep paralysis or like a lucid dream. Like one of my roommates used to have those, and they get freaking vivid as hell, bro. Like they could be scary as shit like this. I'm messing with this guitar beat though. I was gonna say piano beat. I like this guitar beat. It's chill, but it still slaps, which I appreciate. Man, I miss Juice. R.I.P. Juice. He really like changed the game up with like these melodies, like these melodic flows and everything. That's like all him, bro. Like, it's addicting. I love it. This is freaky though, bro. This shit came out around Halloween. This is giving me the heebie-jeebies. That mostly that, whatever that is, it's freaking me out. That's a demon. It's Hellboy. Hell no. Like crawling on top of her. Just starts leaking blood from his mouth on top of her. I like this hook too. It just sucks that Juice isn't here for like the releases of his own music, you know? Oh my god. She's freaking horrified. Oh my. She saw her life flash, bro. She saw her life flash. Hey, she has one of those marks on her face like me. I have one of those like marks, you see? It's like a mole. I don't know. Mine's smaller than hers though. Fun fact. Oh, dude, what did I say? Sleep paralysis. Bro, what the fuck? That's crazy. I swear to God, I have not seen this before, guys. What the fuck? Dude, I was literally, like, looking up what it was called before I, like, said it. Like, what the fuck? Dude, it was supposed to be sleep paralysis because one of my roommates, that I used to live with in my very first apartment with my brother as well. It was my brother and like, it was mostly my brother's friend, but he became like really close with me when we were living together. But he used to describe his like lucid dreams and like sleep paralysis to me. And it sounded fucking terrifying, like something similar to that actually. Like he saw like zombies in a school like one time. He was like in his college and everything seemed like vivid as fuck. Like it seemed real, like it seemed like real life. And like all of a sudden like zombies were everywhere and like started killing everybody, he said. And it just seems like it's real life. That's crazy, bro. I'm so thankful. I have never experienced a a lucid dream or sleep paralysis. Anyone who does out there, like respect to you, man. Like, that's crazy. I think sleeping in a certain position can like trigger it more often, if I'm not mistaken, but that's crazy, bro. I really didn't know that it was gonna say this. A temporary inability to move or speak while falling asleep. Yeah, and they're just like frozen. That happened to my roommate too. Like, he could see the room and everything, but he was just like frozen. It's like your brain like wants to be awake, but your body is like fast asleep. So it's like, it's just like in a mental battle with itself. That's crazy. All right, but I'm about to run this back one more time. Get the full experience, you know? But all right, my roommate said the new avatar was really cool. He just seen it. He just walked into the door right now. But yeah, let's run this back. I'm excited. I'm seeing it tomorrow. But anyways, all right. I have like the reverse colorway of those shoes. I have like mostly black with the white little design, little swoosh. Well, not a swoosh, like wave for Vans. Okay, so she was really bummed to hear that no one was going to be with her. Maybe that triggers her sleep paralysis, like not having anyone there with her. Oh no. I really like how they make this look like a freaking thriller movie. Like the newest Halloween movie. Face to face. She really does come face to face with evil.
Rex did it again.
I've been trying to make more like guitar based like chill beats like this as well. I've been sampling a lot of guitar shit. Okay, just those hands alone, if I saw that shit, I would be fucking frozen with fear. Oh my god. Then seeing that freaking creepy shadow. Fuck that. I like how he really like, he puts a lot of emotion into his vocals. He isn't just like quietly like saying his lyrics, he's like belting that shit. The Midas touch. I just heard another song reference Mida. It's a good reference to have in a rap. Like the touch of gold. That thing looks freaking creepy. Just knowing that that's a real person, like dressed up in like cosmetics and stuff. That's creepy. That's a real person on another real person. But no, like, when you can't move, that would be so terrifying. Like, you just have to take it, like, until you're pretty much, like, almost dying. Yeah, dude, anyone who has that stuff, man, my condolences, man. That shit's crazy. Oh, Steve Cannon, nice. Another video by Steve Cannon. He made the burn video, which I really liked, so... Need more Juice Wrld drops. Like, he needs to drop like every week. Yeah, this song is really hard on Absol's new album as well. Might as well give this one a listen with the headphones now. Seriously? Fuck out of my face. This beat goes hard. That's dope. He just has the whole fucking Raptors full. TDE on top. That's a dope shot. He's got the black and white fours on. I wanted those. Couldn't win them. I want to know if like Smack from No Jumper has stories with Absol, because he has like the TDE tattoo and like he has stories with Kendrick and Schoolboy Q and shit, so I'm really curious to know if he has like stories with Absol. I like that TD jersey. That shit's fire. My friend is my enemy's enemy. Smoke like a chimney, do say the remedy, gave her a shot. Now she be giving me. Yeah, this song freaking bangs on his new album. You need to stop. This elementary thinking the plot. Make you a memory that we forgot. How does it feel to be food for thought? Get it while it's high. Fuck out my face. It's cool because this album brings you a lot of different sounds too. Like a lot of it is like boom bap, like really lyrical, intellectual shit. And then you have the occasional banger as well, like this song. Reminds me of the Devastated Joey Badass video, actually. With like all the fans and the rafters and the cheerleaders and stuff. Wonder if he got inspiration from that. Oh shit. I thought they were charging the field. Herbert. It's Herbert. They need a t-shirt with that TDE like logo on it. I would cop one. Oh shit. Hope that's a stunt man. Hope they have some water nearby. For when they're done. Oh god, that's lasting so long. Jesus, he's actually on fire. Yo, okay, when are they gonna cut it? They have to cut it soon. He starts beating him with the bat. Should have listened to the new album, buddy. No, that's what the new album will do to you after listening to it. It'll literally turn you to flames. It's so fire. Pretty good handful of songs there that we reacted to. Hopefully we don't get copyrighted in any of them. But yeah, I advise you guys to check out the new Absol album. It's really good. I'm probably going to give it a re-listen here myself. But thanks for watching another video. And stay tuned for another. And peace out.